latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland. Civil defense authorities have told newsmen that murder victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers.